in this problem, we are to distribute this negative to everything inside this parentheses. If it helps you, you can write a negative 1 here. So distributing negative 1, we get negative 9 minus x plus 5 minus 3x less than 4. Notice that we have some like terms to combine on the left side. Negative x plus negative 3x is negative 4x. And negative 9 plus 5 is negative 4. Now we need to add 4 to both sides so that we can have negative 4x by itself. And we're left with negative 4x less than 8. Now be careful here. Our next step is to divide both sides by a negative. So what that means is that this inequality is about to change direction. So after dividing both sides by negative 4, the inequality will change direction, and we get x is greater than negative 2. Now we need to sketch a graph. All numbers greater than negative 2 lie to the right of negative 2. And this number is pointing towards positive infinity. This arrow, is pointing towards positive infinity. And because of it's a greater than sign, we'll have a parenthesis on negative 2. So this is how the graph looks. Interval notation looks just like the graph. So from left to right, we have a parenthesis on negative 2, comma, and it's going to positive infinity.